This is Whirlpool's version, which actually is just a, it does actually have separate compartments. You can't open the whole door. You got individual components. So if you want to use the bottom one, and it's also convection, you can see the fan in the back. The top one's not convection, but that might be a vent to blow the air around. And it's got upper coils. This has got lower coils. And of course this is an electric one anyway. And that's the thing, because it's gonna, LG is what you chose for the refrigerator. And we got the Samsung that's equivalent is this one here. It's kitchen air. But again, there you go with the black. You don't have the outside panel. There's the black. There's the black, you know, exactly the black version of it, but there's Samsung. It's gonna be a pain. She's got both. She wants the matching, everything to match. But you may not be able to get the one to match. They do look alike. So there you go with the rear splash for the gas. And this is a standalone. The thing is, it's a full door. And no convection. Okay, she's looking for one with a dual door. She'll have to go with the LG. LG for the stove, or the Samsung for the stove, and LG for the refrigerator. Here's the upgrade for the Samsung refrigerator is this one here. Fridge and dual free zones. It's the brand of the freezer, but this is on the frame. And then we're looking at the big old freezer. We have backup for everything. Plenty of freezer space all the way around. We make our runs everything. The operation of defrost your freezer again. That's also a Frigidaire. This is a little bit bigger, just a tad bit bigger. It's a little wider. There's way you get it. It's a little wider, by seven cubes. And seven cubes. I think there's a seven cube freezer over here. Cube is that one? Seven cubic. This is a five. This is five. Up here's a seven. So you get this much more space than that much more space in this one. Than this one. That's why you got $100. No, you really don't. You only got $69. $69 more for seven more cubes, but you know, it's just, we don't need it all. But we can afford it, so we're gonna go ahead and buy it.
Okay.
Well, there's nothing wrong.
But I want it.
There was nothing.
The door and door. Yes.
Yep, door and door. And
so
this
that's
is
the door and, door
and this
for
has got door and door for.
Yeah. This is the one I wanted.
This one you had said it had metal, the metal cooling technology too.
Well, I actually. It didn't have the.
What was it missing?
Didn't have these.
Oh, the center ranches. Then again, you're talking $500 difference.
I don't know what you move out the way I'm not.
Get the LG, you're just gonna have to deal with the difference, different brand. Fresh ice, water, linear compressor, it's just a standard, I don't want to do it anymore, I don't want to do it anymore, that's, you think it's easy when you got the money to afford it, but you know, you're out to look for the best of the best.
The thing is, it's not so much color-wise, it's that I want all my appliances to match.
Yes. For me, it's always the same.
I want, if one's LG, the other one's got to be LG.
Yep.
Everything's got to be the same thing. So it's not really, I'm not concerned about the variances in color.
Okay.
I want it to be the same sweet.
Got it. That makes sense.
Everybody.
So,
yep.
Unfortunately. I'm on the same boat as you. I just usually have to convince people that that's where they should do it.
Right.
And it's usually color that they're like, this is different.
Oh. Yeah. No, it's brand. She wants everything the same. Unfortunately,
right.
One brand's going to have one option and another brand's going to have another option. And, you know, it's just.
Honey, you're not the one who's had all these months of time trying to
figure this brand out. We know. And today's the day. You gotta make the decision.
Well, it was gonna be, I'm not sure now.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You know,
oh, you know that.
She makes a good point, which I did not think about. Come here. How the hell am I getting a bird out of there?
Bird out of where?
The bottom. I don't do Thanksgiving, I don't do Easter, I don't do any of that shit, but I got no choice but to cook for Christmas.
Right.
How am I going to get something out of the bottom of that oven?
Why, you just pull those trays out.
But it's not like that.
Well, you pull it.
Where you bend down to an oven and you have to open it and you go like this.
Right.
And you just say, I'm going to take it out. I'm going to take it out like this and put it on top of it.
Right, you just take the center
out. With this one.
No, you
and scoot it to me.
Well, you'll have one of us get it out.
Well,
don't worry about it.
Who's getting it out of there?
I'll get it out. It's something to do.
You're going to lift a 30 or 20 pound bird out of the bottom of that oven?
Yeah.
And not bitch while you're doing it?
Yeah.
And drop it on the floor?
Well, as long as
the dogs
as long as the dogs don't come whipping by me and take one
so
piece at a time.
You're going to have fried chicken for Christmas.
Yeah. Well, we ate out last year, so.
We didn't eat out for Christmas. Nobody serves on Christmas.
Any of the Chinese places around here are open.
I know. Though, well, there you go. It's a different. They're a different holiday.
My question for you is
good. You have a question
you
for me.
Honestly, use two different ovens.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So if that's something that you will use that the double oven function often, then I definitely think it's something for you to consider. If it was like, hey, that would be kind of cool to have that option, but it wasn't like a every
no,
week
because
sort of thing
I'm always
use.
At the store and I'm always trying to say, okay, well, this has got to be cooked at this temperature and this has got to be cooked at this temperature.
How are we
going to
do it?
So I have to make sure that I can get them both in the oven so I can't hide pizza.
All
because
right.
It's not going to work with this pizza.
So my other suggestion, and I'm pretty sure LG has one, is we can get you a convection.
Nope, not suitable. I need a convection oven.
Okay, because it cooks just like an oven, just is also a microwave.
Yeah, but the microwave I picked out has convection with it, and it has sensor cooking. It's not.
Okay.
I need the oven that has convection, and I want true European.
Okay.
I don't want
the single fan or whatever it is.
I want real. So this comes in stainless.
Yes.
Putting that slide in.
Nope, they can do a that's a slide in there. Or you can get one with the back on it. That's a true freestanding.
Can you get a freestanding without a back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Say,
I don't know if you can get one in.
And then the bottom's got a, it's got a little cabinet down there. Yep. Okay, so you store all your things in here. So it is a free, it is technically a freestanding, but the side, it can be, it can have the sides put on it. It can come with the sides. So that answer that, question. So this one here, with that there. So basically, that might be it right there. This whole unit might be what we're looking at getting. And then she's might go with the Samsung. The Samsung refrigerator in both in the stainless. This has almost the same features as the LG. The only difference that she really liked was the fact that there was an easy reach section right here. But, you know, I'll also be saving $500.
This one is the top of the line flex steel. Mm-hmm.
No, it's just stainless, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's
a dilemma. I'm trying to decide because...
the two different size.
Can you do one other thing for me?
Sure.
Can you get the one I wanted and put it next to that one? Because there was a reason I wanted that one, and for the life of me, I can't remember what it was.